So I just wanted to record a video because I haven't actually uploaded in a while. So I now have a job, and it's for merchandising with D-Set at Morrison's. And I actually have no idea how I actually got this job because it was just like really, really, really awkward. So I'm so happy I got it, and I did a induction thing yesterday, I think it was yesterday. Yeah, an induction thing yesterday, and I'm going back for a shift tomorrow at 11. And I am actually really excited, and I don't know why. I just thought that I wouldn't get it, and I know that I need to have, like, a little more faith in myself and all that, but I've been rejected for so long, and it kind of gets you down, and I've been to so many interviews. I've got 12, maybe 17 interviews, I think, maybe 18. I'm not sure altogether since last year. I'm not exactly sure, I've not actually been counting, but I have been to like 18, I think, maybe 19. I did about three last month, although I didn't actually go to two. Because one was far away, and the second one, they were just messing me about. I went there for the first time for the interview, waited for about half an hour, and they didn't come, and they told me to come back at a later date, kind of thing, like a different date. And so I was like, okay. And so when the interview came, I was like, and because we were talking back and forth on email back and forth, and he was just changing the day and the time, and not the place, because obviously I knew where the place was going. But I thought, well, why are you wasting my time, like, reorganising everything, when you could just give me the job? So I didn't go to that one. I mean, obviously they had, like, things on and all that, but it's not really fair that they, like, messed it up and all that. So I'm really happy that I got this job. And I was like, because the interview was over the phone, and it was like really, 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 really awkward. I thought it was really awkward anyway, because they were like asking me questions, and I'm like, yeah. And she was like, oh, I can't hear you. And so I was like, I'm sorry. And then she rang me up a few days later, a day later, and was like, oh, we got it. The only problem now is actually I can't get onto the portal thing. Password's not working. So I rang the helpline today, and they were like, just reset your password. So I did. I reset it, and it came up saying classified or something like that. I was like, D-set classified. I was like, okay. Well, what does this mean? It didn't even do anything but just say that. So I was like, this ain't helping. So I really have no idea, and I don't even know who my line manager is, so oh, it's just one big mess. Ooh. But I'm hoping it's gonna get sorted at some point. I am gonna go now and eat my tea and chill out, because I start tomorrow at 11, and it is now 5:30. Something like that. I think it's 5:30. I've got a few hours to chill before I go to sleep, and then hopefully get ready for tomorrow. Oh yeah, so I said, and I'm sorry, I'll try and update more. Saturday, Sunday, I saw my nephew. Oh, he was asleep, like, literally the whole time I was there. He had his lips scrunched up like this. He was like, so cute. He's 8 weeks now. 8 weeks and what are we on? Wednesday. In 3 days, I think. Maybe four. It'll be 4 days tomorrow, I think. I'm not sure. It's 8 weeks. So hopefully I can keep going. Oh, I'm so tired. Long day. Oh, I've got the cutest story. Today I was with my grandma and my grandma's, and I was eating my dinner, and the dogs were like, one was behind me, and the other one was in front of me, and I gave the Ruby, which is the Yorkshire Terrier, a bit of my tomato, and she had that. I gave them a bit of chicken each, because they like chicken, and then later on, before I left, I got some biscuits. They were ginger biscuits, like they were they were like small. They were probably about that big, maybe a bit bigger. I don't know, probably about that. They weren't all that big anyway. I was like eating them. Ruby's Yorkshire Terrier was coming, and she was sitting on me, and she was like, gimme, 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 gimme. So chewed it, took it out and gave it to her. I know it's kind of disgusting, but I didn't know if she was actually allowed to have it, even though my granddad said that she liked it. But then I was talking to my granddad while we were watching Impossible, game show, and I had it, like, she was sitting on me. She climbed down and sat on the sofa next to me. And I had this biscuit, because I was sat like this, crossing my legs, and I had it, like, just hanging down. Like, imagine me, like, maybe I don't have anything. Oh, Jesus. I had it like this. She was like, she started licking it, and she kept trying to bite it. I was like, I'm not eating that now. She liked it, so I snapped it in her, and I gave it to her, and she ate it. I like Ruby. You're gonna get me in trouble. Anyway, I think she would have done it if my uncle or my grandma would have been there, but my granddad is a bit more chill than them two, so thankfully I didn't get in trouble for anything like that. So anyway, I am actually gonna go, because that was like a story that I told. Well, obviously, you know, I told it because I just said it, but you know what I mean. Okay, thank you for watching. Comment down below if you want to see more of these videos. Click subscribe. And have a nice night. Bye.